Hello students, welcome to the class of Editorial Decode, and in this class I will be decoding showing spine at the WTO negotiations written by Abhijit Das. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in General Studies Mains examination paper 3, plus this is very important for economics optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about how India has been conducting negotiations with WTO. This editorial is also about how India is the face of the developing countries in the WTO. This editorial is also about how the Western countries, how the Western world has adopted the approach of status quoism, and how this approach is benefiting them. This editorial is also about how India needs to be bit more stiff, how India needs to be bit more firm, how India needs to be bit more proactive, how India needs to be bit more diplomatic in negotiating the trade deals in WTO. Now, in order to understand this editorial, we need to know about the history of WTO. Till date, we had 9 ministerial conferences of WTO. Now, as far as the ministerial conferences of WTO are concerned, every 2 years we have one conference. And till date, we have Singapore, we have Geneva, we have Seattle, we have Doha, we have Cancun, we have Hong Kong, then we have the 2 conferences in Switzerland, and then we have the one in Indonesia, that is in Bali, and now we will be having in Nairobi. So the Nairobi ministerial conference will be the 10th conference of the WTO. Now, why have I told you about these conferences? I've told you about these conferences because out of these 10 conferences, what WTO has given us? It has been about 20 years that we have been negotiating about the trade deals, and out of the trade deals, out of the trade agreements that the WTO has given us, we have just been able to have the CRIPS, the TRIMS, the agreement on agriculture, and one agreement, multi-fiber agreement. That is something that we have put into real practice, and rest of the things, they have benefited more the Western world. Now the Western world, it is hell-bent on providing the subsidy to their agriculture sector. Now with respect to the agriculture sector of India, now when India was demanding that the Western world should give away its amber box subsidy, its blue box subsidy, because both these subsidies, they are considered to be trade distorting, and the amber one is considered to be more trade distorting. This was the demand of the Indian farmers because this was hampering the trade in the agriculture. This was hampering the poor Indian farmer. Hamare jo farmer hai, bahut poor hai relative to the Western farmers. And Western farmers ko bahut zyada subsidy milti hai. Per day, they get a subsidy to the tune of about 1 billion per day subsidy is provided to the American farmers. Now, in comparison to India, we don't provide the same support to the Indian farmers because India is actually a poor country. And because of that, we had always been pressing the Western world to reduce their subsidies. Because if they will reduce their subsidies, only then the Indian farmers will be able to compete with their Western counterparts. Now, in order to delay these negotiations on agriculture, the Western world, they have adopted a new diplomacy, a new technique of diplomacy. Now, what is this new technique of diplomacy. Like, we were demanding that they should be reducing their subsidies. We were demanding about making the trade negotiations, the trade deals and the trade agreements more suitable for the developing countries. Now, what the world, Western world, has begun to do? Now, they have also begun to demand about the reduction in the subsidy that the India is giving. They have objected to the stockpiling of the food grains. They have objected to the India's Food Security Act. They have objected that how India is helping the farmers indirectly by storing such a huge amount of food grains. Now, this food grain that we are storing, it has more to do with the food security, with the nourishment and with the health of the poor people, and it is also about the poor farmers. You can't compare American farmer with an Indian farmer. So the strategy that they have adopted is they have begun to demand from what we were demanding, and they have begun to advertise about the adamant attitude of India to the entire world. Now they are blaming India for the scuttling of the Doha round development. Now, out of all the rounds, Singapore, Geneva, Seattle, Doha, Cancun, Doha is one such round in which the things, in which the negotiations, in which the trade agreements were more for the suitability of the developing countries. They were more for the betterment of the poor. We've already given them what they'd wanted in terms of TRIPS, trade related intellectual property rights. This was something that was imposed on India. We had changed our systems from process patent, we have changed to the product patent. They wanted trims, the developing world has given them trade related investment measures. We have opened our markets for them. They have grown on the markets of the developing countries. They have brought in this phenomena of globalization. We have accepted their phenomena. Now, what the Indian farmer wants? Indian farmer wants to survive. And for its survivability, we require that they do away with their subsidies. And we also want that they should not be questioning about the subsidy that we are giving to our farmers. So this entire thing is about diplomacy, about the agriculture sector, about the comparison of the American farmer with the Indian farmer. And this is also about how strict India should be in the Nairobi ministerial conference that will be going to be held in December 2015. So this was all for the Editorial Decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 845-94-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And you can visit our websites eiasmentors.com and brainyki.com in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. Now, you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainyki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. From Google Play Store for the Android users, and from App Store for the Apple users and for the Mac users. Now, in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment on this video. Now, the question for the day is critically analyze the WTO negotiations. So, bye-bye, take care, have a nice.